Hi, I'm Samantha Burford with WBONTV.com. We're at Madison Central, where they have decorated the hallways into a much elaborate, delightful winter wonderland.
When you donate to the Habitat Restore, you do more than just clear out stuff from your home or office. By donating it to the Restore, you can help build a new home for someone in need. The donation is tax deductible, and they will even come pick it up from you. Check out the Restore for yourself, located behind the Richmond Mall or on Facebook.
We just threw out an idea that if everyone wanted to decorate their door, and each hallway or each department would pick a different theme, and it just kind of went crazy. Everyone has really jumped on board, and the kids have really enjoyed it.
This is the first year it's ever happened. We always have a few teachers that decorate, but to have a whole school-wide decoration like this has been a lot. We have the our foreign language hallway has the different languages, the Christmas around the world. And we've had the English hallway has had their own theme. Everyone has had their own theme. Our ROTC hallway has done Christmas through military history and shown how throughout the different wars, what types of things would be celebrated at that point in time.
We've had Elf on the Shelf. We've had Winter Wonderland, 12 Days of Christmas. North Pole.
Of course, the principal's office had to be Santa's workshop.
Yes.
Because that's where it all begins.
Let's see, what are some of the other things? The Whoville. We've had Whoville, and we actually had a live Grinch with a puppy here for the when Daniel Boone came over to visit. All Daniel Boone's kids came over, and second grade Whitehall kids have come over to do a tour, and they really, really enjoyed it.
We've had teachers and students involved. A lot of teachers have had their kids help with the decorations, and that's given the kids a little sense of ownership and helped them to enjoy watching the decorations grow day by day. Every day they come to school, there's something new to see.
We started out with a competition, and it was too much. Everyone has done such a fabulous job that there was no way to choose. The kids have helped with the decorations, but they have taken such pride in it and have enjoyed it so much that out of a whole month of decorations, we've not had one thing vandalized or nothing torn down. It's all been positive.
Does it help with finals at all this week?
Well, it seems like it's helped with the morale all around for the faculty and staff and the students.
Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night from Madison Central. I'm Samantha Burford, and for more feature stories like this, go to WBONTV.com.